Presser here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
Ron, come in. It's Sandra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Hate this. 3. Thing didn't want to go. Go, 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 go. I'm not gonna be late because of this shit. Stop aiming somewhere else. Oh, I have a minute. A minute. Go, 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 go! Sorry guys, if you guys can hear me, I'm playing a game and it's... It likes to do cutscenes when I have a timer. Thank you.
Thank you. found the student protection. Oh, this will be invaluable. If only I had been quick enough to save them. I tried, I did. And I made progress. But what survives? Well, I can't call it life. I'm almost glad my Omega Group colleagues never lived to see the day.
There you are. What were you
you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverley, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the Prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
Oh, shit.